first possession there, Chris, offensively, I saw some more screens being set, and I think that's got to be part of it.
And that's DeAndre Jordan, who has 8 double-doubles in the 11 games he's played with the Knicks. He won worse in L.A. against the Lakers at Staples Center. And that's Jordan got away with a shove and a basket.
No question about it.